over here.
All right, so bank is done. On to the next location.
Whoa, that was fast.
So we're here at Spectrum. We're gonna go ahead and exchange this one because it was making some weird noises and it wasn't really working on our TV. So I had called Spectrum and they told me just to come in and switch it out. So now we're just waiting. So we just got to Olive Garden. We just got to Olive Garden and we're gonna eat, so we're just waiting. So we're just waiting for our food. So I'm eating the sausage stuffed rigatoni and I'm eating Kiss chicken alfredo with french fries. So we just got to South Park Mall. Right now I'm on a hunt to look for some sunglasses. It's really hard for me to find sunglasses because of my face shape, so hopefully we do find some.
Well, I can't really tell which ones are girls or guys. What do you think? Which ones?
I think.
You think? Which one?
So right now Ivy's eating some Cheetos. He didn't really eat much at Olive Garden. I don't know why, but now he wants to eat his Cheetos. I found these. They look a little small, so we're gonna keep looking.
Again, some of these look small. I really like these, but I think they'll look funny. But I'm gonna try them on just to see how they look. These, I don't really like this part right here. Kind of like a unibrow. So that looks funny, right? So this is my last resort. If I don't find any, then I guess I'm not getting any sunglasses.
All right, so I went ahead and got these from South Park. I've been really needing some sunglasses because lately I've been out and vlogging and I don't do really well in the sunlight, so with my eyes it looks very funny. So I wasn't able to vlog or anything. So now I will be able to vlog outside. So next we're gonna go to the park and we'll see you there. Woo! So we got to the park. I think we've been doing a lot of teleporting today, so now we're just gonna enjoy the park. There's a lot to do. They do have this water area splashing zone. I didn't bring Ivy any clothes, so I've already decided what I'm gonna let him do. I'll probably just let him get in with just his shorts, because I did bring extra clothes, so we'll see what happens.
Ivy just wants to play with the big dog.
Ivy wants to go on this slide over here, but I don't think we both fit together, so I really like this playground because they have all these like barrels, so very safe, but Ivy's a freaking daredevil, look at him.
Yay! Oh no, Ivy's making it to the water.
Gosh. Oh gosh.
No, not yet, not yet. Hold on. Let's go play. Let's play a little bit. And then you can go in the water. The water's calling your name, right?
I see people in clothes, but I mean, I don't see that big of a deal for Ivy to get in, right? Oh, shoot. So this is a little kid's area. Ivy already knows how to go up the stairs. So we're going to see if we go down the slide. Ivy! Come on! Come on! Come down the slide! Come on! I've been reading books of old, the legends and the myths, Achilles and the So this is where I'm gonna end the vlog. Right now, I'm just pushing Ivy on the swing. And we had a great day together. We haven't had really much time to spend together like this in a while. So I really wanna just, you know, spend the day with him. Take him to the park, take him to the mall. Went to go eat, ran some few errands this morning. And I will see you on the next vlog. So make sure to check out the giveaway I am doing. The giveaway does end on midnight on Sunday. And I will be picking a winner Monday morning with the videos. So make sure you go into the giveaway. I will link down the giveaway below. And Ivy's already getting tired, so we're gonna go home and I'll see you on the next video.